Hey guys, Badger here from B.T.E.C.H IT Solutions. Hope you're all having a lovely day. Okay, today I'm going to quickly show you how to fix Windows updates if they've gone all wonky and they refuse to work. For example, if I go into this program and needs .NET 3.5, try and download it, error. Okay, go to updates, says there are some problems, that's fine, retry, nope. Okay, so it refuses to work. Now, I will leave the link in the description. Just go open your browser, insert this link, download the program. Run it. Okay, we can close that. Go to advanced and say run as administrator. Okay. Then if you go to advanced again, you'll see it will apply repairs automatically. Okay, then we can just say next. We'll start detecting any problems that there are. If there are any, which there should be since it's not bloody working. So if this takes a little while, the laptop that I'm running on is a fair bit slow. But at least it does work. Okay, so it's just killing all of the services, restarting them. Looks like it's fixed it, so we say close troubleshooter. So now, if we go to update. And we try and download this one. You should see, and there you go, it's actually working for once. Okay, shot. That's how you do it, guys. And by the way, if you want to install .NET 3.5 on Windows 8 and Windows 10, please remember to check out my other video in the top right-hand corner. There's a much faster way to do this offline. Okay, but that's it. Windows repairs are now working, or updates in any case. Everything's working, it's been repaired, and that's it. Okay guys, please remember to like and subscribe if you want to see more videos like this, and leave a comment down below if there's anything else that you need help with, and I'll do my best to make a video on it. Thanks guys, enjoy!